families can go to find a safe haven, a place of wonderful opportunities and joy. Project ID has social opportunities, meal programs, fun recreation, career development, church services, and the largest Special Olympic team in the state. Project ID is a real community treasure. Please be a volunteer, sponsor a member, or donate what you can to Project ID, Identity Beyond Disability.
Well, good evening, everyone. My name is Bob. I'm with Project ID, and I just wanted to share this last week what an amazing event that we had. Over the last week, we had volunteers that came together. People donated money and items to get stockings to be able to go out and deliver to all our members at Project ID. And the significance of that was that so many of these people, since the pandemic has started, have been very much isolated, not able to even leave their homes. I'll be showing a video here at the end of our deliveries, but you'll see in some of those pictures that the member was on the other side of the window and Santa was able to wave to him. And just the joy of being able to connect and to share and to be with each other. And that's what Project ID is so much about. And we're so blessed to have the amazing volunteers we have. We're 95% volunteer run, and we make so much happen on such a really small budget compared to what we're doing. But also the message to our members is that, you know, we are here for you. We are not going to be going away. We are going to do everything humanly possible to make sure our doors open when this pandemic is over. And delivering these Christmas stockings to all of you was so much, was a treat for me too, because I've missed you all and care about you all so much. And to be able to see your faces and to be able to take pictures with you and let you be with Santa was just as important to me as it may have been to you. So what I like to do is I'd like to show you this last week what we were able to do and the joy and happiness we were able to bring to people. So I hope you enjoy it.
Oh, come all ye faithful, joyful and triumphant. Oh, come ye to Bethlehem. Oh, come and behold him, born the King of Angels. Oh, come, let us adore. Oh, come, let us adore him. Oh, come, let us adore him, Christ.
Oh, come, my faithful, oh, come, my faithful, oh, come, my faithful to Bethlehem. Oh, come, my faithful, oh, come, my faithful, oh, come, my faithful to Bethlehem.
Oh, sing, choirs of angels, oh, sing in exultation. Oh, come, oh, come ye to Bethlehem. Oh, come and behold him, born the King of Angels. Oh, come, let us adore him. Oh,
faithful, oh, come, my faithful, oh, come, my faithful, oh, come, of my bed, go to bed, lie down.
Rest ye merry gentlemen, let nothing you dismay. Remember Christ our Savior was born on Christmas Day to save us all from Satan's power when we were gone astray. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy, comfort and joy. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy. God rest you merry gentlemen, let nothing you dismay. Remember Christ our Savior was born on Christmas Day to save us all from Satan's power when we were gone astray. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy, comfort and joy. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy. In Bethlehem in Israel, this blessed babe was born, laid within a manger upon this blessed morn. The witch's mother Mary did nothing take in scorn. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy, comfort and joy. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy. Fear not, them said the angel, and nothing you will find. This day is born a Savior of a pure virgin bride, to free all those who trust in him from Satan's power and mind. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy, comfort and joy. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy.
God rest ye merry gentlemen, let nothing you dismay. Remember Christ our Savior was born on Christmas Day to save us all from Satan's power when we were gone astray. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy, comfort and joy. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy.
I've heard there was a secret chord that David played and it pleased the Lord. But you don't really care for music, do you? Well, it goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall, the major lift. The baffled king composing hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Your faith was strong, but you needed proof. You saw her bathing on the roof. Her beauty in the moonlight overthrew you. She tied you to the kitchen chair. She broke your throne and she cut your hair. And from your lips she drew the hallelujah. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah.
Oh, baby, I've been here. I've seen this room and I've walked this floor. I used to live alone before I knew you. And I've seen your flag on the marble arch. And love is not a victory march. It's a cold and it's a broken hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. It's not a cry that you hear at night. It's not somebody who's seen the light. It's a cold and it's a broken heart. Hallelujah.
Well, I hope you enjoyed that, but what I want to share more than anything with you is that, well, Project ID is not a building. Project ID is you are our members and our volunteers that come together with your hearts, with your talents, and with your skills, and we create community. And we create community for some of the most amazing people that I know and I miss and I love. And so I just wanted to wish you all a very Merry Christmas. And I am looking so much forward to us all coming together again soon. And we'll hopefully see you soon after New Year's. So blessings to you all and Merry Christmas.
There is a special place where adults with developmental disabilities can go to find a safe haven, a place of wonderful opportunities and joy. Project ID has social opportunities, meal programs, fun recreation, career development, church services, and the largest Special Olympic team in the state. Project ID is a real community treasure. Please be a volunteer, sponsor a member, or donate what you can to Project ID, Identity Beyond Disability.